up, y'all? Just want to ride the four-wheeler a little bit. I haven't rode the four-wheeler in probably about almost a month. Been a little while. Trying to think. I need to in these next few days, I need to change my oil and change my transmission differential oils and stuff. So, yeah, let's go ride around a little bit. I planned on riding yesterday. It had rained, so I was gonna ride in the rain. Wasn't really gonna get in no mud or nothing, but yeah. Probably clean it up after I get through riding and put it in the shed. I've been having it covered up in the top over there. I didn't want to put it in the shed while it was dirty, but I clean it up, I'm gonna put it in the shed. Let's see my camera. Helmet that I wear when I ride my motorcycle, I got the marks on the mount, so I know when the, so it's always in the right spot. But since I'm using a different helmet, I use a different helmet when I ride my motorcycle. Not quite the same position. Wet grass. That's a donut in it. See what it looked like down here. Water down here. That gun granddaddy long leg. take the garbage can up to the road. Thank you. right, so I'm gonna let the four-wheeler. What a spot sit on this helmet. But I'm gonna let the four-wheeler cool down and I'm gonna clean it up and I'm gonna put it up. But all right, y'all, that'll be good. I'll catch y'all later.